Hi lovelies, welcome back once again to my channel. I hope everybody is doing well. Today I'm just going to make this simple breakfast: oatmeal, buttermilk, banana pancake. They are just simple and yummy. Yes, so if you are planning for any breakfast, yes, you can consider this. So I have all my ingredients ready and let's get started. Welcome back. So these are the ingredients that I'm going to use. So at this time, I'm just going to add all my ingredients into the blender except egg, and I'm using 1 cup of milk. Yes, I lost the footage where I'm adding all my ingredients. Yes, but I used 1 cup of milk. I used some to blend the ingredient, and I used the rest to beat the egg. I choose to beat the egg aside because when I do it this way, yes, it give me how I love it. Yes, it's give me different texture. And yes, so you can also choose to add it straight into the blender and blend everything together. So this is my preferences. Yes, so after that, I use my hand mixer to, you know, beat it a little bit, to mix this one a little bit, and by doing that give me the fluffy of my pancake, the fluffy. So I beat it like 2 to 3 to 5 minutes. Yes, and you know, the more you beat it for long, the more you get the fluffy out from it. Yes, so that's how I beat it, to get the fluffy out from it. And the milk texture or the quantity, it depends how you want your pancake. I don't want mine to be too hard or too soft, so in between. So you have to check. Although I used 1 cup of milk, but you can also check how you want it. Yes, so if you want to get it exactly how I'm telling you how this pancake is, yes, just follow my, you know, my recipe. Use the measurement that I used. If you want it more, yes, you can double the ingredients. And right now it's time to fly my pancake. I'm just flying my pancake. Make sure the heat is in the medium heat to prevent it from burning, and also use the non-stick pan to prevent it from sticking. I'm using some of the butter to, you know, spread on top of it because I didn't add any oil or anything to my texture, and I don't want my pancake to be dry. So that's why anytime I turn them, I use some butter. So I'm using butter for this recipe. You can also use coconut oil. Sometimes I use my organic coconut oil, but I love the butter. Yes, so I'm using the plant-based butter, salted one. So if you are using, you can use the regular one, and if it's unsalty, you can just choose to add a little bit of pinch of salt to your mixture when you blend everything together. Yes, so let's keep frying our pancake and it will be ready very soon. So like I said, I use the butter on top of them to make it moist and also to give it additional taste. Yes, so when I spread the butter on top of it, it make it more moist and delicious. Yes, so let's try it. I hope you enjoy it. Yes, when you try this pancake, yes, you see what I'm telling you. So right now pancake is ready. I've fruits on top of it. I'm going to spread a little bit of my organic honey. You can choose to add syrup or any kind of sweetener of your choice. So our pancake is ready. Yeah, let's try it. Yes, it tastes good, it smells good. Yes, so thank you all for watching. If you like this my simple recipe, give your lady a thumbs up, give me a like and a share, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos and support my channel. And don't forget to hit the notification bell so that anytime I upload a video, you'll be the first person to see. I hope you try it. Thank you, until I see you on my next video. Bye y'all. We'll be right back.
change.